And this one is the gate wall. The second one is the gobo wall. The third item is the ball wall. They both complete with this multi-turn electric actuator. And regarding to this actuator, they got the 316 rotation. And there are the operation button over here, which means you can control the wall on side. And this screen, you can know the open crawl position through this screen. Every electric actuator got this manual overwind on the top. While the power failure, you can use this handle to close the wall.